Hey, Frank, would you like to live here at Bunya? The property is set on 2.8 acres, which is a beautiful size. And when the owners bought this site, it is the highest site, and by the way, in the Bunya estate, where they built this beautiful Australian colonial home 33 years ago. So it's been in the one family for that time, where they raised their four children. I agree. So what you've got here in this Bunya estate, you have this incredible tranquility, peace and privacy. The design is totally timeless because of the ranch style. It has five bedrooms, three bathrooms, a fantastic media room. It has a lovely formal lounge room. And then as the family grew and the children got older, because none of them wanted to really leave home, why would they? As they got older, the owners then built this amazing pool house that has a billiard room, fully equipped kitchen, amazing deck area. And then downstairs of the pool house, there's a home office and a complete granny flat. So it really has everything. You have a fully sized tennis court, fully lit. Justin had a full rejuvenation done. This amazing 20 meter swimming pool. It's got sheds and garages and fencing and gardens, town water, biocycles. So everything's set up. Three-phase power is fabulous because it gives you that extra power to run heavier items. So very popular. And when I first started my career selling acreage in Samford, I had no idea what three-phase power was. I soon learned very quickly that it's an amazing plus when you're selling property. So everything's set up. We're about 19 kilometres from the city. You're about 10 minutes to the closest rail, shopping centres, schools, preschools. If you want to get out of the city and the craziness of the city world, the bustle, the fast pace, coming home to something like this is so beautiful. You feel safe, it's good for kids. Gardens, the grounds, the location, so close to everything. It's just a paradise.